Okay, so I go back with my number three, okay? And I complete my reflections. It's a little bit darker here, like that, okay? Then I'll take my number nine. I hope that it works. Let me see. I hope I don't destroy the sketch, okay? And I mix, no. But I do this now, cool and warm. So, you see? And therefore, it goes here. You see how nice and warm there? And this is cool, because it's from this part. You see, the good thing is that with your pencil, you can go back and you can make the reflection still, you see, more stronger. Look how nice. Same thing, a little bit here in the front. I am going very light, huh? Okay, now there is another thing we have to do. So if I have my door cut here, the little structure in the back, the pillar. Okay, so now the only thing that we are missing is the highlights. So I take my favorite brush. So big one here in the front, okay? Small one there. And the line will be this one, you see? So the other one, it's gonna be here. And then here. And to make a sort of reflection on the ground. And to do that, I would use first, this marker number gray, okay? Like that.